Has anyone else experienced an imbalance like this before?